Threescore and five sailed out that day, for the deep hole they were bound. With all sails set from Eyemouth Bay, no better could be found. 14 score of fishers brave sent out one heartfelt plea, that they be spared upon the waves to reap white fish from the sea. Three leagues from shore the lines were cast, and the wind it held its breath. Sails hung limp on every mast, and the sea was still as death. Death was the bride that came at noon, stripped the ribbons, frayed the creels. Was a raging wave at time at noon, and took her bonny chills. Channel Isles on that October day, the wind it blew 1,000 miles from Hoy to Newland Bay. 79 were lost off Eyemouth shore, those bonny boys who held the line would plow the waves no more. And the grinding turn of the half's wheel in October 81 made every man and woman kneel in prayer for Eyemouth's son. This was the price they had to pay, the living and the dead. Was the price that Eyemouth paid that day to earn her daily bread.